How the coronavirus changed the world in my eyes. C equals change. March 2020, in came the virus known as the coronavirus, swept the world by storm and created confusion and overwhelming fear. O for oppression. The government stepped in and made some crucial decisions to slow down the virus. R for remembering. This is a year that will never be forgotten. People suffering with their mental health, loss of jobs and the economy on rocky ground. O for opportunity. People during the pandemic acted without care and made a bad situation an opportunity to raise prices in shops. Both buying without considering others and most importantly, putting themselves first. N for never. Never give up the fight, no matter how bad things get. Remember how you got there in the first place. Look around, breathe and take in the good air. Surround yourself with loved ones and be grateful for the little things that can make you smile. Life is a journey of events, whether good or bad, and it's up to you to fall or stand tall. A for applaud. Feel a sense of accomplishment, pushing through a time which will always be remembered. Take the negatives and turn them into positive attributes. I may hear you say, easy said than done. But without these challenges, we are not able to grow as individuals, to learn and to reminisce the times we fought as a nation. V for venom. With the winter days upon us, the virus will act like a venom. It's up to us to make a collective decision to stop it from spreading and do the right thing to help save lives. I for independent. It's time to act in a sensible way, not with a selfish mentality, but to work with others and gradually we will beat the virus rather than it beat us. R for ruling. The government have set policies in place to balance the health and economy. But whether you believe or not, it's not the government we should be fighting, it's the virus. U for upstanding. Something to be proud of as a nation and all over the world. The virus has no prejudice, it targets anyone, non-judgmental. S for strong. We cannot be beaten. We all have an unbeatable belief that the human spirit, as quoted by Benjamin Disraeli, nothing can resist the will of a people, that will stake even their existence on their extent of their purpose for the good. But when you have a made up mind, when you decide you want to do something, it's hard to deny the human spirit. Thank you.